So all the stuff happened on Chapel Hill, at Chapel Hill this week, where you saw the break, you know, to break out the COVID pandemic. Everyone was on Franklin Street. If we take it all the way back to about 90, 91, it might have been the same thing. It was just kind of playing.